Kubera, Ahichhatra. This red sandstone figure is Kubera, the god of wealth, the keeper of the world's riches. He oversees all treasure that lies below the earth, the gold, the silver, the gems, and the minerals. In Sanskrit, the word Kubera means ill-shaped or deformed, and he's usually portrayed with a big belly on a twisted torso. Kubera's a dwarf-like figure, sometimes shown with three legs. He rules over the yakshas, those semi-divine, capricious spirits of nature who help him in his task of guarding the riches of the gods. Apart from being the embodiment of wealth, prosperity, and glory, Kubera is also revered as the guardian of the north, the cardinal deity known as Lokapala Vaisravana. This Kubera's nearly 1800 years old. This sculpture was made of red sandstone, was found in Ahichhatra, the capital of the ancient kingdom of Panchala in the north of India. It's a city that's mentioned in the great Indian epic, the Mahabharata. His hair has been styled in the corkscrew curls, and a twisted ornamental scarf is tied around his neck from his hair. It has been crafted in the Mathura School of Art.